Spencer Man, thanks for the host. What's the first? Let's see here. Eric Ninja Slayer. Thanks for the follow. Dark Wolf. Thanks for the follow. Young Shag. That was a while ago. Thank you for the follow. Young Shag, of course, from the beautiful land of Latvia. How about that? Knidla1, thanks for the host. I know that's not how you say your name. Salty McSalty, LP Sour, Andy King. Thank you for your hosts. We're gonna save the world today. If it works, cross our fingers. It's Randall. Thanks for the host. Unknown Chaos. Fantasy. Mobius Tempest. I'll be right back. Why not? Boogie Bomb update is live.
Because the snowman will get you.
The snowman is gonna get ya. JGXR, thanks for the host. Mel in a box. Joshua B. Official KP.
Babe.
Yes.
I want to watch the Riverdale again.
Okay, go ahead.
No, I want to watch it with you tomorrow. Family.
I want to watch Black Mirror. The new season's out. We'll watch whatever. There's plenty of time to watch that stuff.
Okay, babe.
I want to know what happens to Jughead. How many burgers he eats?
Who's Jughead?
The guy with the crown, Tuke. The emo guy. your favorite word. So the storm came without warning. We gotta get both of you buds into this. A strange and powerful evil. Oh, that's Greasy Grove. 98% of the population vanished. Old ladies, friends, older sisters, at the end of the world.
Huh?
We're almost out. Your fight begins. Zombies. Yeah, it's Fortnite, the story mode. Zombos.
Ignore that. So, introductions. I'm Ray,
support crew. Or at least we would be if we had a commander. And if this drill is any indication, we won't last a second in the storm on our own. Say that again? Not a drill? Well, that certainly explains the monsters. Fun fact, our mission was to prevent the storm from happening, so on to Plan B. Plan B. You guys got anything? Anything? Come on. Stress
call. Mason John, 1990. Thanks for the host.
We just found our Plan B.
Ramirez here. I'm requesting backup.
Read you loud and clear.
We have survivors in danger. The storm's closing in.
Please hold.
Do not put me on hold.
Let's cut to the chase. Have you ever considered fighting the forces of evil? Because we really need a commander, and I think you've got what it takes.
Yo, I'm a good commander. I was a commander in XCOM.
Connecting you to our commander now. Guys, take your positions.
I get all ready.
Whenever you're ready, Commander.
Okay, Commander, welcome back.
Very good, thank you.
If you can hear me, now would be a great time to hurry up.
Copy that. Weapons and building systems coming online. Now.
Yeah, back in action. We got a pack of husks set ahead. What's her firepower situation?
See for yourself.
Ooh, what's her name?
Lead the way, Commander.
No, oh, that character. Husk. Why? What's wrong with the screen? Works a lot faster.
Whenever something is blocking your path, try destroying it. Use your pickaxe to take care of the minecart. Nice! What's your situation out here, Ramirez?
I've been holding down the fort, but nowhere safe for long.
Well, we're here to help.
What a pickup. How that works. Oh, burn. Woo! Okay, I figured it out. I just needed time to do it.
Whoa! Has it always been this bad, Ramirez?
Nah, sometimes it's worse.
Excellent building.
So I have a trap now.
You're gonna need a bigger gun. A much bigger gun. We can help with that. We need some crafting materials. Try smashing up some cars and trees.
Pumpkin, bacon. I found bacon. That's cool.
Trees are good sources of wood for building and twine for crafting.
Okay, where am I supposed to go? Destroyed trees and vehicles to harvest spare parts for a gun.
Good choice. Cars are a trusty source of metal, nuts and bolts, and mechanical parts.
I knew that. Need another car, I think? Or one of those? Bacon. that? I don't know what that was. So in this mode, I have to eat too? Cool. Oh, cool, I got a sword. I need to craft a gun. More bacon. Okay, I need another car, I think, or another metal. Is that wood or metal?
Alright, that's everything we need to craft a gun. Open the inventory, click on the gun icon, select it, and craft.
Ramirez, come in! We got company!
I've marked the location of the fort on your map. Let's go protect those survivors.
Let's go! They need our help. Ooh, look at Christmas.
Hurry up out there, Ramirez!
Walkers!
What's your status?
We can't find a way out of here soon. We're all dead.
Don't worry, hermano. We're working on it.
Hermano?
Don't need to worry. We've got your back. Let's place some traps. To keep husks from getting inside, place traps in front of the door.
Like right here?
Should buy us some time. Let's see how those survivors are holding up.
Ramirez!
Hang tight. We're gonna take care of
it. Ooh, more treasure. Gimme. What, bullets? That's all you had?
Ramirez? I'm getting some seriously weird readings here. What's on the other side of that wall?
No clue. We couldn't find our way in.
I can fix that. Enter edit mode. Select the square in the middle and the square below it to create a door.
I'm selecting. I did it before. Hold. Okay. Oh, wait, hold on, I got it. Tap.